Why do I like climbing? Because look at this beautiful place. You know, we're in a beautiful place. It's gorgeous. We're surrounded by incredible people. There's definitely a family feel with the climbing community. There's a lot of sharing. There's natural team building elements. You know, we learn a lot about communication and having fun together and just enjoying each other's company and pushing our own personal boundaries at the same time. This is a volunteer day of local and regional climbers that have come together to replace a lot of the aging fixed anchors that are in the Obed Wild and Scenic National Park. So we've got about 30 plus volunteers that are out here today doing everything from hauling gear close to a mile out to the cliff and getting that down to the base, to hanging fixed ropes and ascending the rock, removing the old hardware, and also drilling new holes and putting in new stainless steel bolts that should last for future generations so that people in the future can come out here and have a good time and enjoy nature and experience some of what the Southeast has to offer. So one of the most remarkable things is that we've had this many volunteers show up to assist with this effort today when it's arguably one of the best weekends for climbing that we've had in 2018 so far. So these people have all donated their time to come out and give back to the National Park Service and back to the climbing community at large, donating their time so that all of us can come out and have fun and enjoy this special place.